would seem that the work here has come to an end. Well, you're back. Oh no, don't start. I've had enough Barrett for one lifetime. I don't need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert, Troy, some of the new Dusties. They didn't make it. You're right. You tell yourself you got deadlines, that the credits are what matter. But it's people doing the job, not machines. You think if you're strict with them that they'll focus on the work, give you a little distance if things go wrong. But you want them to win. Every boss does. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you."
For some, perhaps, Barrett is quite capable. All things considered.
Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything. But after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up, and both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them. They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Your scan shows...
hope you can succeed at that before we are discovered.
Beginning to wonder if you hibernate.
Thank you.
How quickly? Can you get that done?
So, you actually get that computer working again? What? Let me see that. Funny, even knowing he's alive, I still never want to see him again. Hella, on the other hand. Okay, let me send you the location data embedded in the transmission. Find them, okay? Well, don't start buying me stuffed animals for my birthday or anything. But yes, all right. I don't like seeing my people hurt. Even Barrett and Hella. Just get after them, okay? And hey, if you ever need a little extra help, I've been thinking about a career change lately. Maybe it's time to put Argos behind me. Seems like you've been keeping busy, Dusty. If, you find yourself in need of a capable traveling companion, we should talk. My contract's up with Argos, and I could use a change of scenery. Works for me. I'm not fussy about assignments. I'll go where I'm needed. Right. I'll get to work. Let's catch up later.
it's you. And here I thought you were some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right? Nah. I'll be all right. Just, you know, wasn't trying to move around too much with all the painkillers and nausea meds running through me.
It would seem prudent to accept any and all help offered to you right now.
Man, I was so terrified when I got pulled on board that pirate ship. Barret was all, "Sorry, brother, I'll get us out of this. Trust me." Not what you and I would call a plan, necessarily. Oh, I'm getting to that. He tells me we need to start pretending to fight each other. Trick the pirates into thinking they need to come in before one of us gets killed. I just remember him shouting, "This kid is a killer. How am I supposed to defend myself against these pearly whites? He's gonna bite my face off." I mean, I didn't think it would work, but they came in. All of a sudden, we were wrestling with two of them. Barret reached for one of their guns. Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console. Dropped orbit like a rock off a high rise. I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was, smiling like it was just another day on the job. You missed the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Then he did the little finger gun thing. Oh, yeah. Probably should have talked about that first. Did I mention I'm on a lot of painkillers? So, I was real excited when a ship showed up. Then, less excited when I realized it was a Crimson Fleet ship. And then, really, really less excited when Barret said, "It's okay. I got this." He mumbled something to him, and then they were all gone. Yeah, you know, you're really the one who should be upset about all this. Me, laying here, half-conscious, real inconvenience. Got a signal from the ship before they grav-jumped. Guessing it was Barret. Haven't really been in a good space to have a listen. Here you go. Hey, I should come with you, right? I don't think anyone else is coming. Yeah, just don't ask me to operate any heavy machinery for a while. Give me a minute. I think the worst of it is, yeah, I'll be all right. I'll be all right. Ready to wisecrack with the best of them. Let me know when you want to head out. Still think there might be a spot for me on your ship? I gotta get off this rock. Phew, oh, I'm glad to hear you say that. For a second there, I thought you were gonna leave me behind. What's on the agenda today? You got it. Catch you on the flip side, boss. Thanks for letting me tag along.
You've given the fleet a lot of trouble, Barret.
Hey, since when is surviving being attacked causing trouble? Isn't that just fighting back? Hey, pilot. Move your arm a little bit to the left. I can't make out the console.
Don't move. He's trying to figure out our destination. Probably transmitting this conversation right now while we're still in orbit.
Well, yeah. Thought I was making that pretty obvious. Okay, okay, put the gun down. I'm done. See? My retinas are pointing away from the console and towards this lovely view of space we have out the window.
Tie him up. Once we get back to the base, the fun starts.
Adventure you can fly away from. Is that what this thing is?
Grav drive down. We can't jump.
catch the hoard of treasure. I suppose it is not that amusing. I also wish to be prepared for any situation, but there are practical limits, no?
no certainty to the universe at all. Once you really start getting out there, the laws of physics kind of turn into suggestions.
You're pulling my leg again, right? What's the weirdest thing you've seen? No exaggerations this time.
What do you think? Unicorn. Not kidding.
What? The mythical mare with the magic horn thing? Come on. Was King Arthur riding on it too?
Okay, it was more of an extremophile in the vague shape of a horse. But my point still stands. You need an open mind out there. You go into the far reaches of space too tightly wound, your brain is just going to pop like a soda can.
Not everything in the galaxy needs to come with us, you know.
Actually found me.
I do not understand. Is Barrett being held hostage or not?
Well, this is turning into a regular Constellation party, isn't it? I should have brought drinks. Matsur the Grim here and I actually have a lot in common.
Both escape artists. Being captured by Sisdef myself plenty of times.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Relativity. We're all just creatures of the universe trying to get away from what's after us. You know, it's actually been kind of nice. Matsura the Grim here is a great host.
No sense letting people's last moments be unpleasant.
See, that's what I like about you, Matsura. Real Renaissance man.
I have enjoyed our time together, Barrett. But I can't just let you go with nothing to show for. Is Constellation willing to pay ransom in exchange for this man's freedom? Very well. Perhaps it would be best to just let Barrett go.
Well, that was surprisingly easy.
Business is concluded. See yourselves out.
Got nothing to say to you.
What have you got for me? Very well. Amuses me to think about what goes on here, right under the United Colonies collective nose.
Sorry for the wait, everyone. Why piles of money just waiting?
I am at your service, Captain.
Actually, Walter has been complaining about you more than usual, which is always a sign that he's worried.
Don't start, Country.
Wait, is that? And to think the first artifact was taken.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
You feel it a bit, can't you? Ever since I found the second one, had the visions. Being around them is just comforting. So hey, I'm still not 100%, plus I feel guilty dragging you into all of this. Why don't I stick around, help you get adjusted to the weird corners of the universe? Marvelous.
If you have a moment, I have something I'd like to discuss.
I am at your service, Captain.